assistance coming in off the North Atlantic. Hurricane force in the Pacific. And heavy swell in the South Atlantic. Crossing the equator and into the doldrums. And finally, and not before time, out of the doldrums and back into the southeasterly winds, heading for Cape Horn, turning the corner, a future, the way home, the promised land.
Dawn breaks. Africa and the Welsh border country. The long winter takes its toll on any seaman, remorseless, landlocked, heading out into the unknown. Every ship must have its storm, every ship must have its crew.
Where are you? Let's be having you! Animals? Well, there are no animals. We did our best. We begged. We pleaded. We implored.
You didn't listen, did you?
But we were not heard.
You couldn't listen. Didn't want to listen.
To make the best of a bad job, we freeformed our opinion. And here you have the evidence behind me. The buzzards now. They'll be here, long after us, soaring above. The tide's coming in. The tide of silence.
And there was one last boat leaving in the morning. The Ark. The Ark. The prophecy. The last one leaving at dawn, and the tide had come in, and the winter was drawing in. And the winds, the seas, the tides. And you had one last chance.